here with Orange Rock Corps, and we're doing some voluntary stuff, man.
So today I come down here to a park in West London and a bunch of wonderful people are doing something good for our city.
I definitely feel like it's bigger than just, you know, the getting going to the concert. Mm-hmm. I think the concert is the perfect, I guess, crescendo or finale to all the hard work.
I don't know whether to say hello, Emily, at the beginning, like everyone wants to, but I kind of feel like I'll itch too, definitely.
Reaction was wild. It almost made me drop my mic because, you know, when they're singing it back, they're giving you back energy, you're giving them energy, and it's just all love, man.
Wembley, show me how much energy you've got.
You don't want to spend the night right there.
When you're out here in this jungle.
Ain't nothing nice right there.
3 years in a row, I'll do it again.
We thought the concert was absolutely amazing. Everyone in the crowd was really going for it. All worthwhile.
Yeah, and we're right here and it was wicked. Yeah, brilliant.
Thumbs up.
The atmosphere is always brilliant at these concerts. I mean, you know, everybody's volunteered 4 hours, so everybody's really up for it.
We still feel like this is just the beginning for Orange Rock Corps. You know, we've already had over 40,000 volunteers in the UK alone, 100,000 worldwide. But we have this idea that we want to take this all over the world. And we really want Rock Corps to be this generation's Live Aid. Imagine hundreds of thousands of people all celebrating, giving back to their community on one day. That's what we're going for.